Of event after event, and here are the numbers from this year's festival. Austin Travis County EMS crews responded to 54 incidents around the downtown area, and of those, paramedics took 19 people to the hospital. Officials say a total of 137 people were taken to the hospital from Tuesday through Saturday. And last night, APD arrested 28 people during their no refusal initiative. Combine that with 17 people Friday night, and a total of 45 people were arrested this weekend.